It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Qliphoth roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Find an exit. These. At your pleasure. At your pleasure.
You're an asshole! Pardon me.
Rest in peace. Pin him to the wall. Reap what you sow.
Sin.
Fall to hell. Slice him, gouge him.
This ship is awfully big.
Thank you. Must be an escape route.
Pardon me. Great.
so. Rest in peace. Reap what you sow. Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Shh. Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparda. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparda, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
to work.
It's my turn now.
Thank you.
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparda still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparda, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparda will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparda, even I should be able to sense its presence.